a polar bear in our refrigerator.
That's because it's cold in there.
With his seat in the meat and his face in the fish.
And his big hairy paws in the buttery dish.
He's nibbling the noodles, he's munching the rice, he's slurping the soda, he's licking the ice.
He lets out a roar if you open the door.
And gives me a scare to know he's there.
The polar bear in our refrigerator.